Hi, I'm Karl, and we're going to talk about how to properly kick open a door. So you want to get your foot as close to the center right there. All right, all you do is step away so that you have enough distance to get your force forward. If you don't, you're just going to bounce off the door. All right, pick your site where you want to put your foot.